Hey everyone, it's ICLTair from Team Hobnob and welcome to the latest channel update. In this update, I will be covering some important stuff about the members of the group and what is happening with our stuff about our Let's Plays and the channel itself. Back in February, I mentioned that I will be leaving the group around September-October time. This time has finally come where I will be going off to university on Friday and will be moving down to Cornwall in the southwest part of the United Kingdom. This means that I will be leaving the group now for the time being, but depending on what happens in the next few years, this may or may not be a permanent thing, but it's something that I'm just going to take by and go with the flow and see what happens. Which also comes to the subjects of Let's Plays. We have now stopped doing Let's Plays for the time being because not only am I moving away, but Chatman has also got a full-time position in the job that he works in. Congrats to him. So time is going to be very scarce around until Christmas, which is when we will start to pick up on a few more things, but I doubt it will be anything too big. It's also at the point where we do want to take a break from it all, because we feel that we're feeling a bit bored and we just want to spice some stuff up a bit with the channel and with other things as well. However, we may do a small Let's Play around Christmas time, so keep an eye out for the updates that Chatman will be posting within the next 3 months, as from today. Pokemon Soul Silver, however, has been fully completed and we have all the episodes covered, so we just got to do all the editing and then get them episodes up. And we also got a request to do the bonus episode of Real Fishing 2, and we have also fulfilled that request, so we will post that video on our channel quite soon. I won't spoil anything, but it's pretty sketchy, let's put it that way. And the big thing is, as Super Smash Bros. 4 is coming up, we have the discussion video being sorted, and we are also going to do a mini-series called Countdown to Smash 4, where we will be playing Super Smash Bros. Brawl on the Wii, just to get into the spirit of things before the game's release. Though the Japanese version of the game will come out on the Saturday, the 13th September, I will be posting a review of the 3DS version around Halloween time, so keep your eyes peeled for that. And we'll probably look at the Wii U version more nearer Christmas time when it's due for release then. Chatman will also be doing his own sub-series with a channel called Chatman Kart 8, where he will be playing through Mario Kart 8 and he will be doing some online sessions. Although I don't know at the moment what he has planned, but he will probably update you guys on that as well in a separate video. But to finish it all off, I will still be around from time to time, like checking messages on the channel, occasionally talking to some of you on Skype, or even playing against some of you on 3DS Super Smash Bros. 4. But the activity is going to be very limited because of my ecology degree course, and I will be putting a ton of time on that, as this is my future we're talking about. But until Christmas time, I will see you all soon. We've had a wicked couple of years and I'm sure we'll do some stuff soon, but farewell everyone and take it easy.